everyone, it's Nancy here, and I am back with a really quick video. I haven't crafted in forever, so I just wanted to break in something gently. And I saw a challenge up from Shiles728. It's part of her December daily challenge she's got going with her Facebook page. And it was to make a tag. So here I am just going through all of my supplies. I've got a mixture of some old basic grey, some American crafts, some Project Life cards, so some really old bits. I really, really love that basic grey Jovial collection. It was from 2010. And I am trying to find some more. A couple of lovely ladies on the Facebook group have told me where I can possibly get some. So really excited to see if I can find that. So the flash challenge that she's got up is to make a tag to use in your December daily. I'm going to be doing a December daily this year, but I am going to be doing it in a pocket page because I don't have much room in my album. So I wanted to do some pocket pages, and I'm planning on doing Project Life next year anyway. So I thought this would help break me back into doing that for the whole year. So I decided to make a quick tag using some of this Christmas stash. And as I said, it's all old bits and pieces. Some of it's not even Christmas stash. This bird I'm cutting out was from the Maggie Holmes collection. So I've just taken a small tag out of my stash, and it is a smaller one, but as I said, I'm doing pocket pages. So I think I'm going to be doing the pocket page style of the 4 6x6s on a page. So I know that I couldn't do like a regular one of the bigger sort of Tim Holtz size tags. So I'm just doing this small one. I've taken out this little colour part piece, which was from the Simple Stories Christmas collection from a couple of years ago, I believe. And I'm just cutting the December calendar out of that piece. And as I said, I wanted to kind of, you know, use up these odds and sods that I've got on my desk. And that piece of paper did have a bit die cut out of it. So I had to look for something that was going to cover that up. And I think this piece was from the Randoms collection from Crepe Paper. And it's just a flower design. I've cut it up quite a lot and used it on different layouts. So I'm just going to fussy cut out that flower. And that's actually going to cover up most of that die cut piece at the bottom there. And as I said, I'm kind of know where I'm going for my December daily this year. I know that I'm going to do a turquoise and red theme, I think. That could go completely out the window, but I decided to go with that basic grey Jovial paper in the background. And then using the red and the flowers and the other bits of the tag seemed to work quite well. So I've then just pulled out another little flower from that piece of paper. And then I find another piece from this 25 Days, I think it was called, which is from the Simple Stories, and I'm just fussy cutting out another little piece here which says tradition. So I thought that'd be quite good to use this tag on a page when I'm talking about like a family tradition or a traditional decoration and stuff, which we have got a few that always go up. So I'm just going to cut out another piece of paper to go on here. I would say go out, I will put the link below for Shiles 728, the channel, which you'll find this challenge on, and she's also got links to the Facebook page, which is, you know, it's basically doing anything goes. You can go mixed media with your December daily, or there's people doing it more traditional. So I've only joined the group recently, but I really enjoyed it, and as I said, I haven't scrapped lately, so this really, really helped me kind of get back in the vibe of scrapping. Said it's going to be a slow process, I think. So I've just taken a little wood piece out of my stash and hole punched that to create the reinforcer for this tag. And now I'm sprinkling it with some gold mist. And then I'm taking this Encore gold ink pad and just edging everything in gold. It wasn't done too neatly, but I wasn't too worried about that. The pieces are quite fiddly. And of course, this is only going to be an embellishment, which will appear on another page anyway. So I'm then going to ink the tag as well, the outsides of the tag. And I know that gold is going to feature within my December daily as well, because gold is everywhere this year. And so I'm just now sticking everything down. And as I said, this is super quick. This took me like 10 minutes. But it's really nice just, you know, to cut around some paper and just kind of have a bit of a play, really. But also be productive, because as I said, I can use this in my album. So please go and check out the challenge over on her page, her YouTube channel, and also on the Facebook page. So thank you very much, guys, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye!